So often the question comes up, what's different about single-phase harmonics versus three-phase harmonics? So if we want to analyze harmonics and we're looking at single-phase power systems versus three-phase power systems, the harmonics could be very similar, but in most cases there's a couple distinct differences, and it really comes down to the loads. So if we have three-phase loads like VFDs, we're going to have certain harmonics, and we talk about characteristic harmonics in some of the other videos, like NP plus or minus 1 for drives, 6-pulse drives, so 6 plus or minus 1, 5th and 7th, 2 times that, 11th and 13th. With single-phase systems, it's usually all the odd harmonics, and it's different multiples of that. But let me just draw it out for you quick. We'll take a look. So on a three-phase system, if I have a drive and I have a motor, my harmonics current is going to look something like this. Again, very characteristic. I'm going to have a spectrum that looks like NP plus or minus 1, where P is the number of pulses, N is just an integer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus or minus 1. So I have 60 hertz. Then I have 5th harmonic, and I have 7th harmonic, and I have 11th harmonic, and 13th harmonic. That's pretty characteristic. The shape of these waveforms and the magnitude of this correspond. So if I have a flatter looking wave shape, you know, I'll have less of this current. If I have a spikier or a peakier one, it'll have more of that current. But that's pretty typical for three-phase. This could be rectifiers, it could be anything, you know, even the older UPSs that could produce that harmonic current, and again, send it back onto the power system. Okay. Now, for a single-phase system, let's take a single-phase system, and it could be a three-phase system, but single-phase loads. Let's say we have a computer here. Now, that computer can produce harmonic current and go back out in the system. It still follows that pattern of NP plus or minus 1, but the number of pulses is 2. And so the current looks like that. This also could, by the way, be a VFD that's fed single phase. So this is single phase. My spectrum looks like fundamental. Then I have third and fifth and 7th, and 9th, and 11th, and 13th. And notice the pattern. It goes down as it goes up in frequency. Again, the same kind of thing there. If the wave shape is flatter here, we would have less magnitude of each of those harmonics. But the spectrum is relatively the same. So the difference between single-phase and three-phase harmonics is just the actual frequencies that are involved. Single-phase typically has all the odds. Three-phase typically has NP plus or minus 1. And again, if I have a 12-pulse system, that NP plus or minus 1 is 11th and 13th, 23rd and 25th. Could be a 24-pulse system, 23rd and 25th, and 47th and 49th. But anyway, those are the expected harmonics on a power system. And fortunately, they're pretty characteristically similar across the board.